Hello guys, TrinityPact here. Welcome to my reaction video of SCP Dollhouse. So for those who don't know, first of all, warning, from what I hear, well, at least down in the comment, it's gonna be quite scary. So yeah, I'm gonna have to get, you're gonna have to keep aware of that. So if you're really easily scared, just look away. I highly just don't even watch the video. But for those who don't know what SCP is, so SCP is like a secret organization, like the SCP as in like secure, contain, protect. They're like an organization that's pretty much doing the same thing, like keep, secure, contain, protect anomalies and protect humanity in a way, because like, so they're like these, like it's like a secret secret organization that's tries to help a humanity in a way by containing them, but their actions are always considered cold. They're always doing what is considered, right? If you want to say it. What is anomalies? Is like they're like, for example, there's tons of anomalies that the SCP contains. There are things that's dangerous to humanity, like infectious virus that could destroy the world and turn everything into like goo or something, or I don't know, for example, a statue that if you blink or look away from it, it tries to kill you. There's a tons of things, all very cool, all very scary, all have their own like unique things. Like not all of them have to be scary. Like there's SCP-999, which is a very yellow goo that's likes people and like tickles and likes tickling, and like it's a very cute little thing. There's also very bad ones that's obviously like also kind of scary. It's like a flesh that hates, like right here. It's like a hive mind like flesh where once it infects someone, it infects anything. In fact, it turns them into like a hive mind of these fleshy beings that try to attack people, and they're like, it's very like there's a lot of things. But right now what I'm watching is from one of my favorite YouTuber, Evan Royalty. He makes good videos, in fact, and I've been actually like watching his show back in GTA stuff too. He makes like a lot of movies from a lot of source material, mostly GTA, Grand Theft Auto 5. He makes through that, but this time he actually made it with real life. So I really want to see this because he always makes really good like videos. So yeah, let's watch it. Although it's 16 minutes, which is pretty short compared to like, I'm pretty sure the others were like 30 minutes ish. I could be wrong, but yeah, let's check it out, boys. Have some mango juice, because, yep.
If anything pops off, we're gonna have a hard time telling people it was a gas leak.
Depends on what happens. Powers, what's the pull at now?
I like how they're all wearing masks.
I wasn't talking to you.
Before I start, these guys are MTFs, which is like Mobile Task Force. Mobile Task Force are guys who pretty much goes out in the field, pretty much try to contain anomalies, right? So most times, like when they go against like anomalies that they don't even know of, so like. Yes, they're all supposed to contain anomalies. So that means like, it doesn't always have to be like anomalies that they don't know at all. It could be anomalies that they do know. So yeah, there's that too. So obviously, Evan Royalty, he doesn't like to use any things that we don't know of right now. It's like capturing the feeling of not knowing what the anomaly is and just going on the field, so...
Neil? Powers, when's the betting close?
But yeah, that's what they're showing right now.
You can get out of the car. You gonna call it?
Depends on the pool.
Fletcher?
250.
Given the intel, Cognito Hazard. That's my final answer.
Done.
Hell yeah! Always wanted to take your fucking money.
Ready up!
Let's get it, boys. Payload 01 to talk. We've passed Vector, moving to the target building, over.
Roger 01, over.
Very nice. Oh, nice. Some effects. For the last guy, maybe the TL camel skin. That's a weird thing to put up right in the door. It's like, hey guys, here's camel skin. Wait, that's a, isn't that a button lock? So you need two things. I don't know how those numeric lock pads have. I don't have those, so. Oh, nice. Night vision. I don't know why you need night vision, but okay. Dude, I'll be scared shiteless. I don't want to be like. Every job as a person who works as a SCP is just like, it's so risky. Whether you're a D class, which is like the worst of the worst job, I'm pretty sure like 99% you're gonna die in that job. And then there's a scientist, obviously, but you could still get killed. Then there's MTF, which has all the good equipments, but most likely I'm gonna end up dead too, because whether it's because of the unknown or the unknown, or the known. Yeah, can't speak. Oh, going to the basement. I'm scared of going to the basement, man. Especially in like those type of basements. Ugh, I hate it. You never know what's gonna happen.
Talk. This is Payload 01. Building secure. Moving to SSE. Over. 02 and 03, on me. We'll handle the first floor.
Alright.
Time to go look for nothing.
Come on, Coleman. Foundation's gotta know what kind of porn middle America's got stashed in their closets.
I think that's not English, is it? I can't read it.
Computer's a mess. Nothing's working right. I think it's got the clap.
Any intel?
The densest part of this hard drive is the directory for a program called Java. It's software that's been running since before we got here. Looks just as fucked as the rest of this machine. Keeps crashing, hitching, and rebooting.
What's the program do?
I don't know. It just spits out code. All gibberish.
Sub-project 25. Oh, well, she's dead. Most likely a bad person. If I have to guess.
Do you guys personally know any shrinks?
Are you asking because it's related to the mission, or are you just curious?
A female occupant. Any idea why this is here? She's living with this shrink, possibly in a relationship. Why is he bringing his work home with him?
I don't know, I'm not a shrink.
Didn't your friends in Langley do her background?
Yeah, none of this came up.
How the fuck does somebody get institutionalized and allowed that go on record? You see that? She was in for a year. What do people think? She just went for a long walk? If Langley missed that, how much else don't we know?
Yeah, it's very spooky, but it's not the kind of anomaly we're after. Keep looking.
We're searching.
Hey, Hey, oh, there's one in the kitchen. Can you come here for a sec?
Tio, the leader. I get it.
What is it?
Anybody else been in the living room since we came up here?
No.
Okay, so who moved out all the furniture?
Hey, stop right there!
This is 01. We spotted suspect 2 moving to apprehend. Over.
No, oh, they're not there. Okay.
This is 01. Lost contact with suspect 2. Searching the area. Over.
There are hidden doors, some bullshit?
I like a challenge.
West, get up here. Right now.
Couldn't have gone too far.
You find anything down there?
Nothing concrete. What happened up here?
Suspect 2 walked into this room from the other door. We went after her, but didn't find anything.
TL, you're gonna need to see this.
Got something?
Come here, check this out, all of you.
Body system. Get in there. Get in the closet.
Seeing this? I finally fucking lost it.
Fuck me.
Doc, this is Payload 01. We've passed trigger. Area appears to have non-Euclidean geometry that extends the house to an unknown degree. Moving in to reconnoiter the new area. Over.
Roger 01. Status on suspect 2. Over.
Suspect's location is unknown at this time. Over.
Roger that. Proceed with the recon mission. If you feel as if the AO is too large for you to fully explore, get you and your men out of there. Over.
Understood. 01 out.
Luck?
Nope. Just a lot of shit I don't understand.
Basement, bath. Enter password to unlock. Oh. I'm not sure that's a good idea. No. Oh, okay, it worked.
O'Neill, you know anything about the word Cardoon?
I would be scared shitless at the point.
Affiliations are still unknown at this time, but it's likely to assume they are not the attackers from 2 days ago. If it is indeed a raid, then the methods employed don't line up when compared to the MO of the previous attackers. It is, however, possible that they may be connected through an anonymous tip between the two groups. A mutual benefit that would imply can only be speculated.
Lock? No?
Wait. Something's not right.
Uh-oh.
Stay frosty.
Oh, no.
Fuck, my nuts just turned off.
Mine too. I can't see shit. Coleman! You see something?
Shit!
Coleman, you good?
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
Oh my god,
sir,
I got the heebie-jeebie.
Need to go, right now.
Talk, this is Payload 01. We have a threat in the building. Current weapons possibly insufficient. Permission to clear out, over.
Command 01, Get your men out of there. Over.
Roger that. 01 out.
Fuck this house.
Wes, let's go.
23, 12, 15.
You gotta be kidding me.
23, 12, 15. 23.
Tom, this is 01. 06 is
what
down. I repeat, 06 is down.
Glitchy.
Possibly KIA. Over.
What should we do?
Nothing we can't do. We need to move.
Dude, that's just scary, dude.
It's rather late to call. How are you doing?
Okay.
Everything is fine.
Nobody's come to the house?
No, there is nobody here. Everything is fine.
If you insist, just...
He has a huge neck, what the fuck?
Completely understandable.
What the...
Alright, well... Sorry to wake you.
The fuck?
Have a good night.
Where's his...
You too.
Where's his head?
Goodbye. Target is no longer present.
Oh my god, I'll be freaking the hell out. What the hell was that? I'm getting the shivers, dude. This is not cool.
Tried to raise you guys earlier. What happened to West?
He's gone.
What? How?
Duke got fucking vaporized or something.
Did you see anything else while you were in there? Anything that might point to what we're dealing with?
I don't even know how to describe it.
It was almost like a broken video game. Everything was glitching out, even the suspects.
Any clues on your end?
Just speculation. I think, this is just a guess, I think what you've seen here is connected to this computer. These glitches appearing may coincide with a lot of what I've seen on this machine. I think it's affecting everything in the area. Don't really know how or why, but like I said, it's my best guess right now.
So, theoretically, if you're right, then if we take that shit with us, it could possibly begin to affect things outside of the house?
That's assuming it isn't already doing that.
Oh my.
Could have spread across this whole block for all we know.
So do we leave the laptop here?
Well, that's a very
glitchy,
good question.
Glitchy, girls with, knife?
No,
it's not my favorite.
Don't know what happened once it's off.
Yeah, I don't want to be part of that experiment.
I wouldn't either, yeah. Oh, dude,
here's
being MTF is like
I
the worst.
I can stay here while you guys return to the vehicle. I'll copy the important files over to a secure drive and then shut everything down.
You sure about that, Fletcher?
I'm sure.
I'll stay too. If you go down, I can finish the job.
Try to make it quick. Let's move out.
I like his zombie, like mask. I wouldn't want to stay behind. I would just get the hell out of there. But yeah, I mean, it's a job, right? So they can't really get, like, just get the hell out of there.
For that bet.
Come on, O'Neil. Nobody's ever won that.
Yeah. Always wanted to see a ghost, though.
Well, here's your chance, boy.
Fuck. My nods are no good.
Uh-oh.
You almost done?
Yeah, we're good. Let's go.
What was it? Get the fuck out of there, boy! Oh, he pressed the power button! What happened? Oh, that's it? No resolve? Oh my gosh, I got... that's actually really, that was actually really well made, holy crap. Wow! Yeah, that's actually... Wow, for his first time trying a, trying out real life, that was actually well, like the, yeah, wow, I'm surprised. Damn, like, holy crap, that was really good job, well done. Evan Royalty, you did a really good job on this one, for sure. And it shows how much effort you have went into just making this, like, wow, great job. I'm just gonna like quickly just see if there's anything else. Oh wow. Oh, you. Vehicles, the thing that they used. Oh, I used DaVinci. That's pretty sick. And Retro Digital, Adobe Creative. That's cool. Well, yeah. Again, this was one of my favorite so far now. No, well, not really. Like, what I mean, like, the best I had seen so far. Because it's GTA and stuff like that, but it actually captures that scariness, that the horror element, that of knowing the unknown, of trying to find out through, like, especially a situation like this, like, because you don't know how to, like, counter such a devastatingly scary SCP. The events depicted in this movie are fictitious. Any similarity to any person living or dead is merely coincidental. Yeah, there we go. But yeah, wow. I was actually like really kind of worried that, since it's like obviously like it's made by him, so obviously we're gonna be seeing that horror element no matter what. But I don't know how. But this just proves that he could do with anything he has his hands on, which is just well done. Like, it captures that MTF element, the SCP element of like trying to understand the unknown, trying to get in there, contain it somehow. Obviously, like, they couldn't really contain it because they don't know much about it. Like, compared to like the other SCPs that they've encountered, like, well, that he's shown, the other anomaly that they encountered were always like minuscule, like, but this one, it's just like, wow, you don't even know if it could contain this. Like, he pressed a power button without even knowing, and like, it, that's what happened. Like, literally, he pressed a power button, and that's how it ends. And like, that's really well done, because like, you go questioning that what happened next, right? Did he get killed? Did he stop it, or did it just like make everything worse? Just all the questions that thrown at you at the end. It's just really nicely made, I think. Wow. Well done. Well done. I actually enjoyed this. And just the horror element. Jeez. I watch a lot of horror movies. I don't play horror games, obviously, because I'm a pussy. Now I'm going to say it right here. But yeah, this just when I watch horror movies, I don't really get as scared. But this really, really made me feel I'm keep saying wow a lot, but it is just wow. It's good job. It's well made. Like, the cinematography was nice. The effects was nice. Like, the FX. Jeez. Good job. Good job. Nice voice acting, too. I love... I recognize some that happened before. Like, some of the old casts, I guess, if you want to say it. All right. I'm really excited for your next SCP if you ever make any more after this, because this just proves that, you know, you just can make a lot more stuff. This is amazing. Thank you again. All right, that's gonna be it, guys. I highly recommend to subscribe if you like what you see. Subscribe to him, even giving a like to his, press a like button for his video. And press the bell notification for him if you want to see his show a lot more. Also, I'll be putting his description down in the below, both the video and the, you know, his channel. So yeah, hopefully you like this, and let me know if you want to see more of these SCP. Now, not even just Evan royalties, but like other like videos, or like, and like if you want to see react, just let me down in the comment. Say like I want some more reaction like these, like, or yeah. Anyways, see you guys on the next time. Bye.